And hello everybody and welcome to another episode of OCTOPATH Traveler, where today, let's hear a tale, and we are going to continue on with Merchant Chapter 2. Okay, so let's see here. Every journey is vastly of opportunities, but none are quite so precious as our encounters with others. Sharing a connection with someone new, for however brief a time, is unforgettable. Yeah, good advice. For it is a chance to rest of the here tonight in Quarrycrest, sleep a little mining town, for now at least. Rumor has their gold in these hills. I think we found a lot of the false gold. Mr. Murlock. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. How much do you want to make a bet that he's ripping him everybody off? Someone doesn't look too happy. Still can't steal from you. You're new. Evidently never checked you. For just something sellable, it's not really worth the effort. Oh yeah, you're definitely not somebody you want to try to do. Okay. Dull black stone that gives off a bright shine when polished properly. Oh, yeah, gemstone. Oh, let's wonder who that is. And what do you know? It's said individual that was acting suspicious. Sky stones. Green pea. Mean pea. Rivalries. Gotta love them. I wonder how much we're gonna get. Not bad. Caught, spent 500, got 1500, so really good return. Oh, that was interesting. Okay, so now what? You know what? Let's do. Open menu. My mini map's disappeared and I can't see it again. Okay, so let's just talk with some people. Okay, let's try the merchants down below, and then we'll Ooh, you look new. You're not. What's your scrutinize going to be? 98%? Let's go for that. Yes, okay, you got nothing. You got nothing. So let's go check this upper section and then we'll head on to the other side. Head on to the other side. You're the person. You know what? Let's get go and deal with that right now, because she's the one who needs to talk to him. It's just down here. Guess I'm gonna have to risk the analyze. Well, we got some money, so I can always restore our reputation if things go wrong. Which, if your reputation does drop, people will stop talking to you. You won't be able to do much, so let's give it a shot. And as you can see, when it's red, you can't do any of them. Because your reputation doesn't allow you to. So I'm going to quickly pop into here. We'll restore our reputation. And we will quickly flip out Ophelia for Alphen, because he doesn't have a fail chance on his scrutinize. Oh. Okay, so inquire is different. Scrutinize and inquire will get you the same information, but it's good to know that there's definitely something different. So let's get our party members back. I still got to level up all these other characters, but I kind of like the team I've got. So I'm loath to break it. Well, I'll have to go on a level up spree. So let's try scrutinizing one more time. Well, maybe a couple more times. There we go. Now let's go try talking to her down there. If that doesn't work, we'll just continue on with the story. Yeah, I know there's an old man. Okay. Well, we'll just continue on with the story then. Potentially try to guide him. Yeah, let's try it once more. If that doesn't work, we'll well, as I've said it before, we'll just continue the storyline. There we go. Has to be warmed by the heat of a volcano. Or, well, blazed stone fused with volcanic heat. Didn't even pay the guy. Light nut. And a reasonable 6,000. What's this light nut do? I'm curious. Single ally greatly increases speed. Let's get your physical attack up. Ooh, maximum SP. Slightly restores SP to a single ally. Let's just get you done. Okay. Keep forgetting I pick some of those up at times and then just never use them. So I think I saw the person I need to talk to up here. It was the same person we talked to initially. Okay, so I gotta. Well, let's take a look and we'll talk to him. Let's see. I think somebody was talking about, you know what, we'll deal with that after. Just bring him along because I think there's somebody that I was talking about sharpening stone. I just can't remember too much about who. Was it you? No. There we are. Well, I guess that's not what I wanted. Oh well. Worth a shot. And that should be stone number three. Let's go for that. Time to head to the bazaar. And I'm betting that the guy who supposedly owns everything is going to cause some issues. Yeah, rivalry. Oh, now that's just laying it on thick. And guilt tripping, too. Oh boy. False advertising, lawsuits, people getting ticked off and hiring assassins to come after you. Numerous things. Straight and to the point. Can't help but think that guy's gonna get a reputation. Probably not a good one. Oh boy. Okay. So, what is next? Think I'm still working on that story. More stock, maybe? Hmm. Okay. That's not what we needed. Well, not supposed to go that way. Empty makes sense because we already dealt with that. Of course, just because you buy the stones here doesn't mean you necessarily have to sell them here. Ah, there we are. Aruf the Merchant. Need to work on it there, little guy. See ending all business transactions so he so desires, you know. Yeah, I kind of figured that was happening. Least he has some at least he has some honor, or some honor. Yeah, we're gonna have to get involved in this fight, aren't we? Yeah, he's gonna get his ass kicked. Gee. What do you know? It's almost like I called his boasting. Speak to yourself. Excuse me? Keep in mind, Thrissa, you do have a master thief in the party and a scholar who can burn things really, really well. And a religious leader, come to think of it. Oh, it's time to pay him a visit. Yeah, I think the thief is going to be the most effective thing for just completely ripping this guy a new one. Let's actually quickly. Didn't think we had much, but every little bit helps. Okay, we've got a chest down there. So I guess I gotta get it from down there. Okay. Fire. Fire is next. So there's some fire, some lightning, a little bit of light, and some wind. That gives us a domination bonus. What is people's SP or JP at? Yeah. Got a lot of JP farming to do. You know, when they have save points like that, it makes me feel like I should have had encountered a lot more stuff. That had to have hurt. That was good timing on that one. I got to admit, that was very good timing on that comment. Let's make sure you guys' SP is capped off. Dude, if you lost 5,000 gold and couldn't even be bothered to go find it, you got too much money. Your house is this musty, you've got issues. Some Silent Hill kind of stuff going on here. Yeah, I think it's the first time I've encountered dogs. You know, just to make his attack a little bit worse. I guess I didn't need to do that. What is with these places and acting like mazes? It's a home, not a fort. Oh, that works. Just try to keep my SP capped up a little bit. Never know when I'm gonna counter a boss, the boss, so. Wait, what was that? Oh, a hasty helm. Oh, when I read it, I read hasty ham, and I'm like, wait, what? Just a quick review session. Yeah. Betting that one doesn't have. Oh, I guess it does. Gee, think the boss is in there? I do. So let's just quickly cap everybody off. It should be about all I really need to do. Now, Yeah, I think you're the one's gonna get crushed. Yeah, but we're better armed and armored. So you literally stole everything from him. That's where you're wrong. Okay, I gotta say, they did a really good job on the echoes. And he's a slaver. Don't think he cares. Yeah, you really don't want to do this, Omar. This is why you don't go up against a party with AoE users in it. Because they generally tend to start messing with everything. Gotta remember, I got her set as cleric. You know what? Let's analyze you, see where you're sitting at. 18,000 hit points left. And I still got a strike in. Nice. You know, this guy has got to be feeling it by now. Make sure you recover some SP. That one recovers SP, that's good to know.
Sacred light.
Physical strength. Yeah, I don't think you got paid enough, dude. Yeah. I have a thief in the party who'd be happy to help. That does not fill me with confidence, considering we've already dealt with slavers in newer storylines.
Say that.
Just need to find a treasure first. Okay, so we'll just quickly leave, see if that triggers anything, and we'll wrap it up for this episode. It doesn't look like it is. So, nope. So we'll save it, and I'm gonna have to do a bunch of leveling between this episode and next episodes to get the other people up to snuff. But until then, everybody, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I will hopefully see you next week.